was 25 or 30 years since Jack first saw the light. He came into this world of woe one dark and stormy night. He was born on board his father's ship as she was lying to, about 25 or 30 miles southeast of Bakaroo. And Jack was every inch a sailor, 5 and 20 years a whaler. Yes, Jack was every inch a sailor. He was born upon the bright blue sea. When Jack grew up to be a man, he went to Labrador. He fished an Indian harbor like his father fished before. On his returning in the fog, he met a heavy gale. And Jack was swept out by the sea and swallowed by a whale. And Jack was every inch a sailor, 5 and 20 years a whaler. Yes, Jack was every inch a sailor. He was born upon the bright blue sea. The whale head straight for Baffin Bay, about 90 knots an hour. And every time he'd blow a spray, he'd send it in a shower. Oh, now, says Jack unto himself, I must see what he's about. He caught the whale all by the tail and turned him inside out. And Jack was every inch a sailor, 5 and 20 years a whaler. Yes, Jack was every inch a sailor. He was born upon the bright, born upon the bright, born upon the bright.